Welcome to Pranav Siddharth channel.
Hi, I am Imal Aswath. Today I am going to teach the problem, that is find the side of a cube whose surface area is 600 cm square. The problem, please subscribe to our channel. What is given is surface area of the cube. So surface area of the cube, so that is a formula we have to know. So the formula is surface area of the cube is 6a square. 6a square square unit. So what is given is surface area is 600 cm square. 600 cm square it is given. Therefore 6a square. The formula is 6a square equal to 600. So from that a square equal to 600 by 6. So we got 100. So a equal to 100, 10 into 10. So 10 into 10. So a equal to, you have to take square root. So you have to take, you get a equal to 10 cm. So the side of the cube is 10 cm. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment and subscribe.